I'm like, what are you? One more here. He's a latecomer here. Yeah, there you go. Okay.
When I first heard about her abuse, I was very upset. It hurt me, even though I didn't own her at the time. It was just very painful for me to listen to this and know that someone could hurt such a little animal. I just wanted to provide a good home for her. And I feel honored to be the selected person to take care of her and give her a good home and good life.